Y'all having a great time? I know I am. I'm glad he didn't do another song to make me cry before, right before calling me up here, because he always does make me cry.
I'm pitiful. I never had the nerve to push and try to sell stuff on my own, but I'm going to tell you, you should go buy Kenny Chesney's new record. Not just because he's great, but because he's just this wonderful giving heart, just like Jimmy. And the entire proceeds of his new album, that song for the Saints, is going to the hurricane relief and hurricane victims down in Virgin Islands. And Kenny, it was kind enough to ask Eric and I to play on this record, and I told Jimmy about the project, and Jimmy said, well, tell Kenny if there's anything I can do, I'm in. So I told Kenny what Jimmy said to tell him, and Kenny said, well, shit. We're going to sing together then. He said, what's a song we can sing? And I go, well, he's got a pretty good hurricane song. Squalls out on the Gulf Stream, big storm coming soon. Passed out in my hammock, God, I slept way past noon. Stood up, tried to focus, I knew that I could move far. I sure could use a Bloody Mary, so I stumbled next door to the bar. And now I must confess, I could use some rest. I can't run at this pace very long. It's quite insane. I think it hurts my brain, but it cleans me out, and then I can move on. Something about a Sunday, it's the most peculiar day. Strolling down the avenue that's known as A1.
Well, there and by